Hallöchen, 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 herzlich willkommen zurück zu Anna's Quest. Wir sollen diese Frucht vom Baum holen für Reinhard den Fuchs.
Reinhard's waiting patiently for the fruit. Best not to keep him waiting. I can't reach it from here.
Aber mit unserem Gehirn doch bestimmt.
Okay, time to see if my practice has paid off.
Zack, liegt sie da drauf. Gehirn aktivieren. Och.
No, that didn't work.
Was soll das denn? Mittlerer Ast. Ach so, ich muss gar nicht immer das Gehirn anklicken. Okay, es geht auch so. So, unterer Ast. Bitteschön.
Ah, splendid. Bravo, dear girl. But I must say this method of yours.
Yeah. I'm actually a little new to it myself still.
I see. Oh, but where are my manners? First things first. The townsfolk of Wunderhorn, you see, they are an unenlightened bunch. Close-minded, some might say. A talking bear fellow may come as quite a surprise to them.
It's okay, Anna. I can stay here. I don't want to be a problem.
No.
Then I'm not leaving you. Not now and not ever.
Touching. Very well. Bear fellow, come with me a moment. I may have a solution.
Okay.
Ich weiß nicht, ob ich dem Fuchs so trauen soll.
Anna, be a dear and turn away while the fellow gets changed, won't you?
Sorry. Yes, of course. Wait. Isn't Ben already kind of not wearing clothes?
Ah, da zieht er sich
All right now, dear, come along now.
Was mit der Frucht?
Ben, you look so dashing. Wait, is that? It is. That's Wunderhorn. It's just like the mirror said.
Indeed. And at that, my end of the bargain is fulfilled. I bid the two of you adieu. And good luck in these pressing matters you speak of.
Thank you, Reinhard. Thank you so much. Come on, Ben. Let's go find the wizard.
Fällt gar nicht mehr auf, dass er ein Bär ist.
So it is true. The girl is telekinesis. Could it really be? Could she be from the farm of the West Woods?
Die Prüfungen von Wunderhorn. Kapitel 3. Ach, das ging aber schnell jetzt. Kapitel 2 war mein liebstes Kapitel. Achso, ich muss klicken. Ich muss klicken, ja.
Anna? Where is everyone?
Die Tiere. Der Hund,
I'm not sure, Ben. I could be wrong, but I could have sworn I saw lights turning off as we came in.
And people closing their shutters and locking doors.
So you noticed it too then, huh? It's so strange. Never mind that. Let's just keep our eyes open. There has to be someone somewhere around here who knows the wizard, right?
Okay, Anna. I'll let you know if I find someone helpful looking who's not angry at us. I'm just a regular man looking for a regular wizard. Just an everyday thing.
Ach, Ben. Du bist irgendwie cool. Schmiede.
The sign says Blackley's Blacksmith.
Blackley's
Bits, bobs are broken. We meet all your metal smithery needs.
Okay, können wir da mit der Schmiede reden?
Hello? Is someone in there?
Huh? Sorry?
I just said hello. I was wondering if I could ask you about a few things.
I've got too much work as it is. Sorry, you'll have to come back later.
Oh, okay then.
Okay, das Hufeisen interessiert uns nicht, das... Da, was ist das? Was sammle ich denn da? Was ist denn das? So, oh, da haben wir einen Steckbrief. Teddy.
Wanted. A young girl and bear companion? Wait, what is this? It goes on to describe me exactly. The two are extremely dangerous. Do not approach, but warn authorities immediately. By order of the royal family?
Yes.
I don't understand. We didn't do anything. I don't know what this is about, but I think we best get what we need and leave as soon as possible.
Können wir das vielleicht mitnehmen?
I don't think vandalizing the posters will make us less guilty.
In Assassin's Creed klappt das. Ich meine ja nur. In die Taverne, in den Laden zur Mühle. Ach, geht sie da direkt rein oder was? Ich wollte mir das nur angucken. Hallo? Okay. Ich wollte noch mit den Tieren reden.
Oh, look, Anna. Look, I think I found people.
I think you're right, Ben. Good work. Come on, let's go see them.
Nee, die Tiere.
Yeah, but, I'm too young. I'm not allowed in places like that.
Well, neither am I. But we need their help.
Yeah, but there's a strange man sleeping on the table. Why is he sleeping on the table?
Er war sehr müde.
It's okay, Ben. Look, why don't you wait out here while I take a quick look inside?
Okay, Anna, I can do that. Just be careful, okay?
Aber ich will mit den Tieren reden.
Good evening, sirs.
Hey, girl. Is it me, or... Isn't she... You know? Yeah, I thought so. How about that?
Du kriegst die Motten.
Sirs? Hello?
Evening, little miss. What can I do you for?
I'm trying to find a wizard. I was told he lives here, in Wunderhorn, see?
All right.
So do you know any? Any wizards?
You do realize where you are, right?
Yes? A tavern?
Little miss, this village. This is a magic village.
Really? Oh, wow.
Aye, indeed. It's a dying practice, but there's still plenty of them lingering. You know, the magic folk. Witches, wizards, and the sort.
Was für ein Kruppzeug. Nicht noch mehr Hexen.
Ugh, not more witches.
A girl your age, little miss. You'd best not be dealing with the likes of them. Stories of children been up and vanishing. Cries from the old mill.
Oh no, that's terrible. Where did they go? What's this old mill?
It's out the back of the village, near the bridge to the woods, but, not my business, little miss. I just clean my glass here and pay them no mind. Don't want no trouble now.
Okay. Sagst du, du hast mich erkannt? Hat er gar nicht gesagt. Und was ist Dern denn? Oder Dern? Was ist denn das für ein Dialekt? Wo sagt man denn zum kleinen Mädchen Dern? Ist das Norddeutsch?
Did you say you recognized me? When I came in, you seemed to know me.
Aye. You heard rightly.
Das hast du.
How is that possible? I mean, I'm from a faraway farm. I don't know anyone.
That may be, but the royals seem to know you. You and the so-called bear man. Aye, Gil says he's called that on account of his gruesome bear-like appearance. Says he stands 10 feet tall, eats people whole.
Yeah.
Best be careful of him out there, little miss.
Ah, okay, but how do these royals even know anything about me? What do they want me for?
Not my business, little miss. I just clean my glass here and pay them no mind.
Ich helfe dabei, die Kinder und den Zauberer wiederzufinden.
Well, if that's the case, then I'll help find the children and the wizard.
You're not really from around these parts, are you?
No, sir. I've come a long way looking for this wizard. So kidnapping witch or not. Actually, I should probably be getting back to looking now, too. Thank you kindly for your help, sir.
Oh, yes. Wait, little miss. If you want to know a good place to look for one, well, out in the square there, behind the big old church, there's an alleyway. Down there, that's where I see him coming and going sometimes. Just be careful out there. Not usual for a girl to be out there alone. I wouldn't want you vanishing like the rest of them now.
You know, mister, I'm beginning to think you care more about others than you let on.
Ah, no, no, no. Just, cleaning my glass, minding my own.
Don't worry about me, sir. I have a feeling I'll be all right.
Genau. So, Gil.
Such a grumpy-looking fellow. I bet deep down he's just a big old softy, though.
Komm mit ihm reden.
He doesn't seem to be a particularly chatty man. I think I'll leave him be.
Okay. Brüste habe ich erst gelesen, aber es ist doch eine Büste.
Oh, he looks so sad. For good reason, I guess.
Ja. Das mit warum bloß zu übersetzen ist ein bisschen seltsam, aber okay.
Ah, I'd love to take him and set him free, but I think he's a bit beyond my help now.
Okay, Topf.
There's a not very nice smell coming from there. I really don't think I want to know what it is cooking inside.
I really don't.
Blah, no way. I'm not that hungry.
Okay, Schilde.
I've seen these before. They're family crests to show what house you're from. The bartender here seems way too easygoing to be a lion or a wolf, though.
Aye, that be true enough, but don't want to take sides neither.
Jeez, you're even impartial with making friends.
Okay. Zapfhähne.
There's two there. One for beer and one for water. Somehow I think one gets used a lot more than the other.
Wahrscheinlich. Kann man einfach mal da drum zapfen?
No, that didn't work.
Mit unserem Gehirn?
Nah. I could just ask the bartender if I wanted to pour a drink.
Okay, ich hätte gern Bier.
No, I could
hurt him. Entschuldigung. Ja, ich hatte das Gehirn noch ausgewählt. Entschuldigung. Okay, ich mache meinen Kram weiter.
Hi.
Ja, ja. Hey, schlafender Mann.
Maybe in his dream he's off on his own little quest.
Kann man den aufwecken?
He doesn't seem to be a particularly
okay. Dem reden wir auch nicht extra.
Eve? Isn't that a bit of a hazard, having them over the door like that? No way.
Können wir die vielleicht?
No way.
Okay, können wir nicht. Okay, haben wir was übersehen? Da haben wir noch Kohle.
These little things are so hot, they're cooking the broth all by themselves.
Okay, kann man was mitnehmen davon?
Oh no, they're much too hot to carry around with me.
Haben wir irgendwas noch dabei? Nö. Okay, Rohre.
There's two there. One for beer and one for water. They both seem to be running into the tavern from somewhere outside.
Kann ich damit rumspielen?
Nope, that doesn't work.
Mit meinem Gehirn vielleicht?
But I don't see a reason to do that at the moment.
Okay, wir können das also tun, aber nicht jetzt. Verstehe, verstehe, verstehe. Hey, Ben.
How are you going out here?
I'm swell, thanks. This place is nice and light, and the lamps are warm, so I'm very well right here.
That's good to hear, Ben.
Der ist auch total nützlich. Kommst du allein gut klar hier?
You going okay on your own here?
Oh, yes. I'm just happy we're finally here. I've walked way too much. This town, though. I'm glad it has the cure, but...
I think I know what you mean. We're definitely not wanted here by the villagers.
Well, like it or not, this is where the cure is, and we're staying until we find it.
So sieht's aus.
We only need to stay as long as it takes, and then we'll find our way home. Wherever that may be for you, too, we'll find it. I'll make sure of it.
Okay, that sounds good.
Ah, Bens Erinnerung.
I was curious. Has any more details of what happened before Winfrieda's tower come back to you yet?
No, not exactly. It's just that family portrait from Winfrieda's tower. I keep feeling like I know that girl. She's so familiar, but I just can't remember.
Well, if I find anything out about it, I'll let you know, okay?
Yeah, that's a good idea. Thank you.
Ja, ich mach mich wieder auf.
Alright, guess I better get back out there.
Okay, good luck.
Ja, gerne. Steckbrief.
It's a wanted poster made by the royal family. For me and Ben, of all people, I don't know what this is about. But I think we best get what we need and leave as soon as possible.
Okay, hilft uns auch nicht. Da geht's zur Mühle. Und ich möchte jetzt erstmal mit den Tieren reden. Darf ich irgendwie hier wieder rüber? Musikanten.
Aw, so cute. So talented. Have to say, though, all the glum frowns are ruining the fun a bit.
Wieso, wo gucken die denn grumpy? Gucken gar nicht grumpy. Hey, Tiere.
Oh, how lovely. Aren't you all just the sweetest?
Ah, yes. The people of Wunderhorn. At last they come to show their admiration.
More talking animals.
Mit dem deutschen Akzent, oder?
Aw, you are so cute.
Good gracious! The girl wastes no time in forgoing talent for superficiality. Me, the great Rustvik van Betoriki. My word, truly there's no respect for the greats anymore.
Truly. Oh, no. I'm sorry, Mr. Rustvik. I didn't mean any offense.
All right. Very well. What is it you want, then?
All right, very well. So mache ich bald meinen englischen Kanal auf. Der Große von Betoriki?
Why are you the great von Betoriki? Are you famous?
Ah, am I? My word, were you educated in the slightest, commoner? Oh, the people of Bremen. They did love me so. It is true.
True.
Alas, all good things must come to an end.
They stopped coming to your shows?
No. I was exiled, forced to abandon my town like a mere common criminal. But I persevere, as all greats do. Do not fear or mourn for me, commoner.
Right. I'll try not to. But what did you do? Did you do something bad, Rustvik?
Well, my companions and I had procured residency in the cottage for our retiring comfort. However, some Bremen commoners took it upon themselves to call it squatting.
Entschuldigung, ich muss gerade husten. Also sitzt ihr alle auf der Straße?
So you're all homeless then? Do you have anywhere to stay?
The proverbial cat is out of the bag. Might as well profess it all. If truth be told, we had reserved a desirable lakeside residence. It was perfect. Alas, upon our arrival, a band of uncouth rogues took it upon themselves to bargain with the owners.
Oh, you mean they struck a better deal and the owners ran with it?
Ah, well, you could say that. The owners did indeed run. Far, far away.
Oh, that kind of bargaining. Oh my. Well, that's not fair, Rustvik. That's robbery.
Dear Fräulein, they're not called rogues without reason.
But someone should do something. Rustvik, that cabin should have been yours. Just leave it with me. I'm going to go see if I can level with them and get you guys your home.
Level? Level with uncouth rogues? You do that.
Okay. Wo war die noch gleich?
Where was the cabin you guys wanted to settle down in?
If truth be told, we had reserved a desirable lakeside residence. Alas.
Just leave it.
Level?
Können die nicht reden? Ich hatte bis vor kurzem noch keine Tiere. Können die nicht reden?
Don't these guys talk too? I've never met animals before who talk. Is that a Wunderhorn kind of thing or something?
It is an education thing, and I don't want to be considered a common animal thing. But sadly, no. My companions are without the same expertise of the human language. I'm afraid you'll have to restrict your swooning to me.
Der Dialekt ist so geil.
All right. I better let you all get back to what you were doing.
Truly, well. So, kann man in die Kirche? Kann man in die Gasse? Wir gehen erstmal in die Kirche. Erstmal ein bisschen beten.
I should head to the alley. Apparently that's where magic folk are mostly.
Kann ich jetzt nur in die Alley gehen? Kann ich mit dem Dorf reden? Hallo, Dorf.
They were all hiding away from Ben and I as we came in. I doubt they want to chat.
In den Laden?
I should head to the...
Ja, okay, dann gehen wir halt in die Gasse. Dann gehen wir halt in die Gasse. Well, truly.
Ah! Oh my. Hello there, child.
Hello, miss. I didn't mean to startle you.
That book.
What?
Where did you get it?
Sorry? Oh, this magic book? Well, that's kind of a long story.
I must have it. Can I have it? Please?
I'm not sure. I did go through a lot to get it.
You're all alone out here? A child? Alone? In a dark alleyway?
Well, I'm looking for someone. Perhaps you know him? A wizard of some sort?
No, I do not know anything about the wizard's secret magic shop.
Huh? Wait, the wizard's shop? That door you just came through. What was that?
Curses! Bested by a child. This is why I do not like children.
Pardon?
Perhaps I do know something about a secret wizard's shop. Perhaps. What of it?
Really? Oh, please, miss. Could you show me where it is?
Okay. The price is one magic book.
Well, you promise you won't do anything bad with it, right?
Yes, yes. Whatever you say.
Well, okay then.
Ja, ob das so eine gute Idee war? Hallo?
Hey, wait a second.
Oh, ah yes.
Das hätten wir auch noch selber rausgefunden, ganz ehrlich. Indeed. Ich wollte mich in der Gasse noch umschauen. Hallo?
Hallo? Is anybody home?
Who goes there?
Hallo. My name is Anna. Sir?
Anna. Dear child of the West. Yes, yes, of course.
Hallo.
I'm sorry. I thought this was the wizard's house.
Ah, but it is, Anna. It is. The sorceress's house, to be more exact. Pleased to meet you, young lady. I've been waiting for you.
Oh, I see. I'm sorry. Pleased to meet you, too. So you know about my grandpa, then?
Of course, dear, of course. Please, take a seat.
I can't believe I finally found you. I don't even know where to start. Do you have a cure for my grandpa? How do I save him? I'll do anything.
Patience, dear, relax. We have time. He is gravely ill, it is true. But it is a special kind of illness. And a special illness, you see, deserves a special spell.
Okay, wir werden die Zaubererin, wie ich sie immer gern nenne, in der nächsten Folge mal weiter befragen. Ich danke euch sehr fürs Zusehen. Ich hoffe, ihr hattet viel Freude, Freunde. Bis zum nächsten Mal bei Anna's Quest, sponsored by Games Planet. Macht's gut. Tschüsschen!